Hey, it's Jeff Quinton here at the Quinton Group. So today I was talking with our CEO, Scott Bluth, and I, and I just thought I'd come out here and share this with some thoughts. You know, a lot of people right now are getting into the real estate business, the real estate space, or at least the real estate business itself, or attempting to get into the real estate business. There's a ton of agents getting their real estate licenses again. And I've been in the business a long time. You know, I've been here, gosh, since 1992, so we're talking about 26 years in the business. And so we're finding right now is the real estate schools are packed. Everyone's getting a real estate license. You're getting into real estate. They think they're going to make a ton of money. And ultimately what happens right now is, see, we're finding more and more agents get their license and they start treating the business itself like a hobby, okay? So in other words, what do you mean by hobby? What's a hobby? So a hobby is simply that, you know, they have a primary job of what they normally do. That's how they earn their living. That's how they make their money. And then they get their real estate license and then ultimately they do it on the side, okay? They do it at night. They do it on the weekends. They do it whenever they get time. Their family, they post everywhere, they post on social media. They're all over the place right now talking about that they have the real estate license and they hung their license to XYZ company. And ultimately, they start treating it like a hobby. So if their family or their friends or somebody wants to go see houses, they go out and run around every weekend, show houses. And ultimately, this type of agent is someone who's it's treated as a hobby and they maybe sell one or two homes, maybe a year, three homes. The reality is they're really not making money at all. So ultimately, what happens from here is then if somebody decides not to be a hobby, they want to make it part of a real job. So at this point is they decide, okay, I'm going to go into real estate full time, and they're going to not have another source of income. Okay, now maybe they have a source of income in the evening or something, but not treated that way. That in itself is treated like a hobby, but ultimately it becomes a real job. They go there 9 to 5 every day. They put the 40, 50 hours a week in. And by the way, that is like minimum right now. If you're not in this business today, newly licensed agent working 60, 70 hours and you're brand new. And when I started, 10-hour days, 12-hour days, I'm talking about 8 days a week. This is what happens to earn a living in real estate. So what happens is it goes from someone who wants to be in as a hobby, then it comes, they get a little serious and says, okay, I'm gonna make this a job. Then it becomes a job. Now they're in the business every day grinding away and they start earning some income over time. Typically, it's gonna take about 90 days of ramp-up time. That's kind of the grind period, the training period. What happens in the activities that happen in the first 90 days start to pay off the next 90 days thereafter. So anybody getting in real estate, I always tell them, man, look, if you're gonna get in real estate as a real job, you gotta have at least 4, if not 6 months of savings put away. Understand, you may not make another a dime in real estate for 6 months. 6 months savings put away so that you can go ahead and live the lifestyle and be able to come from a place of contribution, not a place of desperation in any way, okay? Because people feel that. So it goes from hobby to job. Okay, now you're in the job. Now, from job, once you get in that, now you start to think, okay, well, I got this down. I've been selling real estate for a little while. I'm gonna make this really my career. Okay, so talk about this. This is where it goes from. It goes from hobby to job to career to business. And then from there, other opportunities. All right, so we're talking about making it a career. Now, what does a career mean? Well, this means that, okay, went from a job to a career. Well, now this point is like you start investing in yourself, personal development, going to more training. You start to say, okay, I'm really looking at this long term. This is what I'm gonna do for the rest of my life. I'm gonna make this a career. I'm gonna earn a ton of money. I'm gonna take the money that I earn and I'm gonna go invest it for other things in the future. Okay? So we go from hobby, job, career. Then once you become the career, then you say, you know what? This really is a business. All right. I treat it like now a business owner. I start looking at profit and loss statements. I start looking at it in such a way that, you know, who else can I hire to help me and leverage my time? Where can my time be best spent? And I start looking at it from that angle of a business owner. And then from here, once you become more of a business owner, start thinking that way, and the skills that are developed and the mindset, then you start to plus on other additional opportunities, other additional businesses, other additional streams of income. Okay? So this is the kind of the path that we see in real estate right now. Many people start out as a hobby, don't really make it. Then those at the end of the, again, the business, they gotta make it a job, treat it like a real job, they'll make real money. Once they're in it, then they can treat it like a career. From career, they become a business or business owner inside in the real estate space. Then you start to look and add on to it other additional possibilities. So what we say at our team right now, it's more or less what we call is kind of like from agent to entrepreneur. The entrepreneur is when you reach this level, okay? And that's what we're talking about. So if you are or if you know of anybody thinking about getting into real estate, you know, have them call me. I'll share with them exactly what's needed. 26 years in the business, selling over 4,500 homes. Have a team and built a business here that's sustained, and we've done it a long time. So anybody know that's looking to join a team, get in real estate, just anywhere in the country, have them reach out to me. I'll give them the laws of the land, if you will, and we will tell them what's up. So thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate you tuning in.